Hi, I'm Rich Wagner from the Tapco Group. Today I'm going to show you how to make an outside corner. Start off, finish side up, leaving about 3 inches of material out. 90. Take the hinge all the way up. Hem. Now you want to create a 3/4 inch pocket. You can use the hinge as your gauge. Take the material, stick it back into the break. You want roughly 3 inches. 90. Cycle the hinge all the way over. Outside corner.